Ready?
Ready.
Okay, let's go.
There was a lot of great conversations that I had with David about, you know, even just getting our Batman in and getting our Flash in Suicide Squad to try and, like, you know, start doing that a little bit. But, you know, we were also not incredibly, we didn't want to go, like, too crazy with it at the same time. We were trying to be, look, and the idea was that the, you know, different directors would kind of have their take, and we try and just support each other so that, you know, it could mesh up, but at the same time not force anyone into, like, a decision maybe they didn't want to make, right? That makes, as best you can. It's hard sometimes because you're like, look, you know. So the original Justice League that Chris and I wrote, we didn't even shoot. I mean, there's a lot of it that we shot, but the actual idea, the hard idea, the scary idea, we never filmed because the studio was like, that's crazy.
There is this. I have this. I don't know if this is helpful. See that?
Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god.
So that's coming.
There's a little thing there, you know.
It's a little thing. It's not to be too, what do you call it? You know.
Don't get too hyped up about it.
Yeah. Just, you know. I mean, the good news is, there's one little piece of bad news, and that is that you know, it'll probably be in 21, the actual release.
Didn't think you were real. I'm real and it's useful.